Work for me, for fuck's sake. Work, work, work.
Back in the fight.
Kick some ass. I haven't played this in ages, so warm up on easy. I'll go into hard. I wonder what he says when he does that. You know, like these guys. Why did I fucking do that? That was unblockable, but okay. Yeah, I thought it was unblockable. Hey, up there, United. You don't like this, do you? Nice, mate. Thanks for dropping in, Dougie. Yeah, it's good. I'm going to stream some retro in a minute. I'm just thought I'm going to complete this. I'm going to do some retro for a little bit. Get them put over onto YouTube. Yeah, basically. Just more games, more content. You know what I mean? Shit. My guys broke a fucking eye. It's like old boy, that's what that was. Over the hammer. I think this is more your cup of tea because it's combos and shit. Oh, God, those fucking guys are. Walk straight to that cut as well. Yeah, everything's uploading, by the way. On here. I can't even do him in. Asking me to invite someone on a high score, I don't even know who that was. Absolutely amazing. You fucking twat. Fucker. They shouldn't fucking die like any others. Gonna be it. They do. Just as annoying in this as they are. That's awesome. I love that the music just did that. You're coming. Oh shit. Jesus. Just unlocked and unlocked something.
Ah!
attack him in R. That was lucky. I've lost a life. These aren't as annoying as they are in there. First one. They're alright in the second one as well. It's just the first one, they were fucking idiots. Absolute idiots. Hey, mate. Right into that. Kangaroo Boxer, was that in one of the Streets of Rages? Not sure. Freddie Mercury. Here we go. Barbin. I remember him from the first one. It's flashing. Freddie Mercury. I enjoy your music, but I don't like your fighting style. Big Ben or Gormund. His stupid name is. Fuck's sake, why don't I try and grab him? Yeah. You got me good, boy. Who's this guy? Shitty now. Flash in. Fuck off, nah. These are like the most annoying guys in the whole fucking game as well. Jesus. Shitting heck. That's it, stun at the back. Jesus, that was horrible. Alright. Like Neo in the Matrix. Oh, okay. Come on, Estelle, give me a break. Art gallery. But my smoke alarms were going off then.
Hey!
No! That's the best way to deal with her. Shit. Sorry, Lou. Stuck now. Did we keep a grenade? It did. Nice. Sister's gone. What are you gonna do now? Come on. Oh. Oh, why did I walk right into that? What a fucking idiot. Come on. Butter jar. Last level. The four. See that ball. Every time I pick up a weapon, I do shit. Every time. Fucking told you, I didn't pick up a fucking weapon. Silver. Stick your gun up your ass. Idiot. Fucking hell, that's not annoying. Still after all this time, the Donovans. I want that giving me fucking hell. Yeah. Oh shit, I lost my life then. Fuck off! Jesus, Liam, wake the fuck up. Actually, considering Max, I think his name is Max. That's not Max, that's Evil Max. Evil Max. Three times. Jesus, shut up, idiot. Right in a crunched. Oh, I did. Told you it wasn't Max, it was Evil Max. Oh, you fuck it. You. Fuck off. Time I pick weapons up. Time. You caught it. Say, why am I trying to get the hammer? It does fuck all. Fucking hell. Oh, you. Why am I just walking upwards? Ikka. Jesus. Go. JK Washer. The fuck is this? What's the matter? Definitely not got an edge, it's a loss of life, I think. Nice.
Oh.
Whoa! Both gonna fuck off. See ya. You can fuck off as well. See ya. Shit. See ya. Right on the nut. Huh. Okay, now. Let's sort that out. Oi. Shit in hell, I was in my own world and I did not expect that at all. How you doing, mate? You're right. Fucking Jesus, I need to turn that fucker down. Jesus Christ. You're okay anyway, mate. I'm only completing the game for a mate, so for the YouTube videos, yeah. That was loud, mate. It's fucking... That was so loud. Woo! Wake me up though. Yeah, my mate. Basically, we run a retro stream over on YouTube, and then my mate was... They persuaded me to play Streets of Rage. I was a big fan of the old one, do you know what I mean? And I didn't really want to ruin the nostalgia with this one. But yeah, I'm actually really like it. So I'm going to do a playthrough today. Just my first playthrough, like you've said. And then... gonna be streaming it a lot more because I'm actually weirdly loving it. It's like all the Streets of Rage that you wanted, you know. Good music, good gameplay. Wicked, man. Wicked. What about you? You played it? I agree, mate. Streets of Rage 1 was fun. Well, Streets of Rage 1, weirdly, I didn't like. I mean, 2 was quite good, and then 3 was terrible. I've streamed them as well. I've streamed all the Streets of Rages. 1 was... No, I wasn't a fan of 1. 2 was fantastic. 2 was, like, exactly what I wanted. Yeah, this has its cons. I mean, at the minute, I've not found any. I mean, I'm loving it at the minute. Absolutely loving it. Oh, the machine gun shooting, that's the last boss. Three was, yeah, yeah. The music my mate was amazed on too. I mean, I even listened to, two without, one sec. Yeah, I listened to two, like, normal music. The music's fantastic. One of the best soundtracks you can get in a game. But this one's good, man. You can tell what they tried to do. They tried to get the feel of the old one, which is amazing. He's got bazooka as well. Adam is. Oh, I've only just picked Taxel. Obviously bought the DLC. I am going to go through all of them. Oh, you're not a fan. A lot of people said they don't like the fan art. A lot of people. I'm not looking. I mean, have you seen the footage of the new Streets of Rage? I'm not a fan of that. Oh, is Adam not? That's even better then. But yeah, the new Streets of Rage is all 3D and yeah, I'm not a fan. That's even better. You're just unlocking when you've completed it. And I've got three characters that I've paid for because I've got to do challenges. I've got to do them all on easy. So I'm just testing it out today. I'm going to be finished after I've completed it on this. And then I'm going to... I usually do 12 hours on a Saturday, so I'm going to blitz them all, I think. Streets of Rage Revolution, yeah. It's not a site. I don't think it's a site. I'm not sure of it. It's like, there was an old fighting game on the PlayStation, so it's not a side-scroller. It's more like a 3D battle zone. Like, the new Golden Axe is the same. It's just... No, it looks shocking. But saying that, I'm an idiot and I'm gonna buy it. I mean, the new Shinobi looks fantastic. And the Prince of Persia. I'm looking forward to that. Well, Prince of Persia's out, isn't it? I'm looking forward to the Shinobi one by far. Oh, shit. Golden Axe, maybe Adam is just amazing. Absolutely amazing. I love Golden Axe as well. But the Golden Axe, the issue with the Golden Axe, they said that they're going to just use the same music, but obviously better. But a bit more 3D. They don't need to. They need to just make a new Golden Axe just like this. I think, anyway. But what do I know? Adam is the goat. It used to be Axel in this game. He's a fat slot. Axel reminds me of Fat Thor. Do you know what I mean? I'm assuming this is the last level, isn't it? I mean, it's got quite a lot of levels. I think it's level 11. Oh shit, they do three. Jesus. Why is Adam faster? I mean, to me, this pace is quite good. Oh, that's what that does. I played Max as well. But only on the first level. That was hard work. Can dash. That would be handy. Can you get skeet in it? Remember the skater? think it was Streets of Rage 2. That'll be cool. And a cherry, and Adam got an ability to run a dash. That'll be good. No more guys. Whoa. What is this shit? Ah. Oh. I don't like this stuff. The game's filled with crap. That's maybe us in the future. There he is. There's another one. Number two. Three. Jesus. Still trying to get the timing right on that as well. No. It is fun to beat these guys up though. I do like fighting them. Yeah. Imagine having Big Ben as a character. Jesus! I can get an ammo here. Oh god, no way. So that slob to hit the leg there, you didn't laugh. You're on that one. That's fucking stupid, that roll is. Yeah, laugh at that, you fat bastard. Really, that'd be awesome, that would. Yeah, I've just unlocked the Axel skin. Well, that would be good. What's he doing? Who's this guy? Is that a glitch? Yeah, I'll have a look at the mods. That's what I mean. I'm so new to this. I don't know what's out or what's available, but that sounds awesome. As long as you haven't got that professor in number three. That was shit, that was. Oi! Thing is with it, I'm still trying to get the, do you know, in the straight line thing right. Like, when's the right time to attack? Do you know what I mean? I call it the straight line. I'll get on that. Thanks for the advice, mate. I will get on that. I love it. Jesus, she's a twat. Ah! Whoa, that was lucky. I'm hoping there's a chicken in that. A little turkey. Oh, nice. Thank you. Jesus Christ, it was like it was hard enough with her. Oh, fuck. I know. He has got some good facial facial expressions. Bless him. She's solid. Is it like combos you can do? That's the only one I've got. Where are you going? Yeah. I wonder if there's more combos. Jesus Christ, what the fuck? Oh, I see what you mean, the forward specials. This is fucking solid. Jesus. Really? That's cool. That's what I need. I think I've got a lot more learning than I think. Jesus, fucking hell. Like, these guys won't let me breathe. Minute, I have no idea what is going on. I mean, I'm not gonna get A. Whoa, what is going on here? I'm not gonna get A on these, am I? What? Fucking hell. That's ridiculous. This. There she goes. All right. I do have a Discord server, but again, it wasn't like a proper stream. This was just for me to test out the game and just see what it's like before I get my teeth tucked to it is the best way. Shit. Get a feel for it before I start trying to hammer it, if that makes sense. Get the linings. Oh shit, I've got to hit him. Get her out of the way. Don't you create a new one? What, Streets of Rage? I probably will. I mean, this is quite nice. Quite enjoying it. The aim of the game is to complete this completely, like full on. Okay, that's what I do on the streams. I get challenges and. That was it. Fair enough. I'll be back though. On that note, yeah. Just wanted to play it through. I've just played it from the thing. Thanks for joining me, mate. That was nice. It's good that there's more stuff in there. I've learned a little bit more. So I'm glad you came on and told me a bit more about the game. Yeah, I got those mods installed as well. I do love a good mod, especially in fighting games. I mean, I've just been playing the Turtles in Time with the mods on there, so you've got all like the new graphics of the Turtles, but the old SNES version. Pretty damn good, that is. But yeah, I like this. It's pretty good. Really, really good. But yeah, yeah, thanks for the wake-up call, man. Proper woke me up. Jesus. But yeah, I'll end that one. But yeah, thanks for sticking by, mate. And I'll get a Discord set up. And yeah, my next stream's going to be this for about probably Saturday for 12 hours. Yeah, I love it. Love it. But this is awesome. I can't believe I've never picked... I didn't want to pick it up because I was worried it was going to ruin... You know, Streets of Rage 2 was amazing. Yeah, I'm quite happy with it. Sure. I mean, I don't know who... that lady is in the middle. Yeah, it's interesting. Anyway, mate, I'm going to go because I've got my missus coming and I've got to get this sorted. But yeah, thanks for dropping by, mate. And yeah, hopefully next stream you jump on and we can teach me some more. Anyway, mate, cheers. See you in a bit.